Hey everyone, Brian here from Native Instruments. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to find your instruments and effects from KOMPLETE NOW in Reason. I'll show you how to load the instruments and select different presets. I have a blank Reason project open, and I want to load my first instrument. Let's load one of the Play Series instruments we installed, Cloud Supply. I'll first click Add Track down below, Instruments, Native Instruments. Don't worry if you don't see some of the instruments you installed or a specific instrument called KOMPLETE NOW. Some of the instruments you installed, like Cloud Supply or Retro Machines, are KONTAKT instruments. KONTAKT is a sampler and is used to run many NI instruments. If you haven't yet, make sure you install the KONTAKT player from Native Access, as you won't be able to load some of the instruments without it. I'll select KONTAKT, and then click Open below VST plugin, which opens KONTAKT's window. As you can see in KONTAKT's browser on the left, these are all of the KONTAKT libraries I installed from KOMPLETE NOW. Let's load the Play Series instrument, Cloud Supply. I'll click on Instruments below Cloud Supply, and then double-click cloudsupply.nki, which loads the instrument. We can now hear this preset when I play the keys on my MIDI keyboard. If you want to change the preset, click the small triangle at the top, select the sound category, and choose a different preset. Let's load up Massive X. I'll click Add Track again, Instruments, Native Instruments, and select Massive X, and then click Open. Now that Massive X is loaded, we can hear some sound. If you want to change the preset, click the preset name at the top, and you can select from a wide range of sound categories, and then select a new preset. Let's get some drums in here. Click Add Track, Instruments, Native Instruments, Battery 4, and then click Open. The browser on the left is where all of your battery kits are located. Double-click on any of the kit names to load a drum kit into Battery. The last thing I want to add to my instruments are some effects. We can load either the delay effect replica or one of my personal favorite reverbs, ROM. I'll click on Effects in Reason's browser on the left, scroll all the way down to the bottom where I can find Replica and ROM. I'll drag ROM just below my Cloud Supply track, and then click Open. Even the default ROM settings sound great. From here, you can tweak the knobs to customize how the effect sounds, or you can choose from a wide range of ROM presets. Click the preset name at the top, Factory Presets, select a reverb category like Creative, and select one of the presets.
Hopefully this gives you a better understanding of how to find your instruments and effects from KOMPLETE NOW in Reason. For a more detailed overview of each individual instrument and effect, make sure you check out our KOMPLETE NOW product walkthrough tutorials. Thanks for watching.